They just recovered a fumble, so hopefully it's good.